Hi, is this your dog?
Oh my God. Oh, I have to pay you.
Get a new dog.
Billy has this scam going on where he sees a dog and he kidnaps it. Waits till posters are put up and then he brings the dog back and he receives the reward.
Billy is my friend. We steal dogs together.
Yeah, that's your hustle. Why were you walking him, Charisse?
I always loved Bonnie like he was my own child.
I do not want that image in my head.
He steals the wrong Shih Tzu.
She belongs to Charlie, who's the bad guy.
Could you go get my dog back?
All my henchmen try and get back Bonnie, my little Shih Tzu that I love so much.
Kind of soulmates, I guess.
Hey, what the hell happened?
Some punks jumped us.
Who are you?
Said they were looking for a little Shih Tzu.
Marty, he's having a little bit of difficulty because his friend, Billy, he's f***ing out to lunch.
What are we going to do?
We could take on all the bad guys, maybe in the desert.
And what do you think we should do in real life?
It's three grown men acting like children.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Come again?
Shut up.
I don't tolerate people well and don't tolerate idiots.
Let me give him a couple of kisses and a couple of scratches.
No, I ain't gonna let you give him a couple of kisses and a couple of scratches.
Angela's competing with Bonnie.
Billy, you've got to give it back.
The guy's a psychopath, Billy.
Well, did you ever ask yourself what you're doing with a psychopath in the first place?
Two psychopaths.
Who's the second? Oh, who, me?
I've never thought of myself as a psychopath.
Put your hands up.
No.
But I've got a gun.
I don't care.
It doesn't make any sense.
Too bad.
There's kind of no limits or boundaries.
Are you pissed at me for something, baby?
Why would I be pissed at you, Marty?
Because you're a killie.
I spent many days chasing rabbits in the yard.
You waiting for somebody, old guy?
No.
Okay, you seem normal. Come on in.
Dandy.
I guess psychopathy is in the eye of the beholder in some ways.
Huh?
An eye for an eye leaves the whole world blind.
No, it doesn't. There'll be one guy left with one eye. How's the last blind guy gonna take out the eye of the last guy left?